Hi guys, in this video we are going to install Jetbrains mono font. So let's get started. So let's open Chrome, then right here install Jetbrains mono font, click enter, open the first link. And here click on download font, and as you can see it got downloaded. Let's open it. Go to file explorer, go to downloads, and there you go. Let's extract it, extract all, and we want it to extract here, so click extract, and it just got extracted. Close this, go to fonts, go to TTF and hit Control plus A, right click, and then you can click on install here. So your font will automatically get installed. After this, close this, right click on VS Code, open a new window, then Control plus comma, and you'll get settings here. So write font, and as you can see we have a font family. What we want is Jetbrains space mono, and once you do this, and let's say we will put this font first, so there you go, we got this Jetbrains beautiful font here. So thank you for watching, and please hit like, subscribe and share. Thank you.